need to catch up on some mini missions and mixed media morsels. So this is September's quote that I need to catch up on. So I have some leaves that I've made for a Halloween or autumn inspired page, which you will see at the end of the month. So I'm going to use those, and I'm just going to add some colour to this background. My gelatos. I do this video in one take because my computer is not the best at the moment. It's playing up, so I'd like to not have to edit this video too much. Just put it straight up if I can. We shall see. And then maybe just talk about how do I do this. What do I maybe do? Something a little more. And then at the bottom, some leaves as well. paper. So we've got a peel. Off and just stick. I think I need a little bit more work on turning that background down a little bit. Perhaps I should have just made it better. Right. Red as well. I think that's more of a pinkish colour. Yeah, let's use this one. So I've got these metallic markers. It's quite bright actually. Let's see if I can diffuse that just a little bit. coat over. Okay, so I can read it as I write. And I think I'm just going to write the quote here. Feel like grubbing to be nice. There we go. Add a little detail. we go. I think I'm done with that. Nice, quick, easy little index card there. Zoom in so you can see it. There we go. I don't think I'm going to go over the letters with anything. I think I like that you can tilt it to see it, sort of thing. So there we go. I hope you enjoyed that. Very quick and easy, but effective. So thank you for watching. I hope you join us over on the Mission Inspiration page. And I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.